Ever wonder how to get a handful of those corporate dollars? We're in Austin, Texas, where thousands of businesses are showcased at the National Minority Supplier Development Council. Our host Mike, a serial entrepreneur and pretty good driver, will take top business leaders for a spin and challenge them to share their best tips for getting your piece of the pie.
Sun's out, guns out. Let's see them. Let's flex a little bit. Let's see these.
Sun's out, guns out.
Can the camera? I hope the camera can get you in the back seat. Sun's out, guns out.
Well, yeah. We're a diversity conference. What about everybody else's guns, including the women's?
What about the women's guns?
Well, yeah, Mike, what about my guns?
What about your guns? Yes, you can flex your guns as well. That'll be totally fine. So we are in this segment of Billion Dollar Buzz with Helena Hutton and Mike Kirsch. Can you talk a little bit about Cummins strategy and what suppliers should be striving to know before they knock on your door to try to sell you a product or a service?
So, as you know,
you can start.
As you know, we have events like the NMSDC,
yeah,
where we run into different diverse suppliers all over, at every event, all over the country.
Yeah.
And what we find is sometimes diverse suppliers don't understand who Cummins is. They don't even know what kind of products we sell. And so the idea is, because Cummins is so committed at investing with our diverse suppliers, we want to make sure they understand what we are, what kind of a company we are, what kind of a culture we have. So when we ask them to partner, it's truly a partnership. And so for those who didn't attend the conference where we did that from all levels, from the chairman of the company that talked about it to our quality leader, for those who didn't attend the conference, what we suggest generally is that you get to know the company, and we do all kinds of public things. For example, we have investor calls. And so you can attend the investor call and get to know kind of what our challenges are, where we're going with the company. And then when you come meet a Mike Kirsch, who leads new products and technologies, it's not a cold meeting saying, "Hi, Mike, what do you do?" You actually can say, "Hey, Mike, I know what you do and I know what you need."
Yep.
That is phenomenal. We want to thank Helena Hutton and Mike Kirsch, our guests in Billion Dollar Buzz. You guys have been awesome. We really appreciate it.
Thank you so much. This is awesome.
Mike, good to see you, buddy. Thank you very much.
So there you go. You're that much closer to being a billion-dollar business owner. For more buzz, check us out and submit the best questions that you want answers to, and we might feature them on future episodes.